Oh, Jesus Christ, my fucking head hurts.
That would make sense, seeing as you got shot in head.
Oh, well, isn't that great? So where are we?
I have no idea, Comrade, but what I can tell you is they took the Canadian for interrogation. They will come back for you soon.
Yeah, that sounds great.
You can have him back. But you, you're coming with us, Simp Gamer.
Alright, it has been day now. Still no trace of him. What do we do? Comrade, are you getting a call?
Hey, cabby, it's me, Cooper. Yeah, just so you know, just don't bother with trying to save that guy. I got this whole thing under control. I just gotta sort one thing out. Then trust me, it's all done. Yeah, yeah. All right. Thank you. Bye bye. I'll talk to you later. Alright, let's fucking do this. Come on, Clitty. Just come out. Let's do this peacefully. Yeah, I don't want to hurt you or Yaga. Yeah, just both of you come out right fucking now. Come on, man. I'll count to like... I'll count from five. Five. Four. Three. Two, one. No, you don't want to come out? Fine, we'll do this the hard way.
I know you have me surrounded, but I won't surrender. That was it!
I'm here.
Alright, Yaga, where do you keep the bikes?
I don't know.
Fuck you mean you don't know?
I don't know.
Look, Yaga, I don't want to hurt you. You're an old, nice, elderly woman. Just tell me where the bikes are.
I don't know.
Come on. Just tell me, man. Just tell me.
I don't know.
You know what? Maybe you just need to come a little closer. Come on. All right, yeah. Just say it again.
I don't know.
Fine. Yes, finally. Peter, my old Smith, come here quickly. Get on the bikes, and we'll go save him.
Hello, Simp Gamer.
Hello, Deano.
What have you been up to?
I've been up to nothing.
What have you been planning against me?
Been planning nothing.
You don't want to talk?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Alright then. I know what'll make you talk.
Sure.
Deano the Muckbanger, you can have him.
What's he gonna do, mate? Sit on me? Eat me? Alright, we're fucking here.
What's that sound? I don't know. Hopefully nothing.
Alright guys, let's fucking do this.
Is that a chicken?
Nobody calls me chicken.
What the fuck just... You know what, never mind, let's just fucking do this. How are we supposed to get in?
Don't worry, bro, I got this. Bunker doors be like.
Alright, we're in.
What's that noise? Elsmith, you just stay here, I'll go check it out.
Where is my mukbang partner, eh? If I can't find him, I'll just do the mukbang myself.
Oh, what the fuck?
It's not what it looks like.
Go to fucking hell.
Oh my god, thank you so much.
Yeah, don't worry about it, kid. My name's Simp Gamer. Yeah, I know you're a clone of me. What? Don't worry about it. We'll talk about it later. We need to get out of here.
No. We need to get the other two.
Fine. All right, kid. Where the fuck are they?
Down the hall and to the left.
Thank you. Hey, and Ale Smith. You take the kid with you. Get the bike started. And I'll be out in like a minute. Alright, they should be down here somewhere. Alright, so they should be right. Oh, fuck.
Oh, hello, Cooper Moore.
Oh, Deano the Rizzler, yeah. How you doing? Raymond just told me to take these two prisoners here and just take them with me, you know?
You're not taking them without a fight. Especially not the Canadian. The kid would be very cross with me if I just let him go.
Blah, blah, blah.
Oh, great heavens! Sound the alarm!
Ah, fuck. Alright, you two, come with me really quickly. Come on, let's just fucking go.
Oh, jeez, I hope he's alright.
Come on, guys, quickly, just give him the fucking bikes. Alright, quick, man, just fucking go. Go, go, go.
Get back here, you piece of shit!
HMM, so Lucod was on the pedophile island with Stephen Hawking.
Fucking Deano just texted me. Come outside, bro, we won't jump you. Fuck does that mean?